With Microsoft 365 for Business, you can create a company-wide signature that is automatically applied to all outgoing emails. Many businesses use this to present company details, legal statements, or disclaimers. Let's set one up. In the Microsoft 365 Admin Center, open the left navigation and select Exchange. Open Mail Flow, choose Rules, add a rule, then apply disclaimers. Enter a name for your new rule. Open the Apply This Rule If dropdown and select the recipient. Then open the second dropdown and choose Is External, Internal. Open the Select Recipient Location dropdown, choose Outside the Organization, then Save. Confirm that the Do the Following settings are set to what you want, then select Enter Text. Enter the text for your company's signature or disclaimer. You can include information such as your phone number, address, and a legal disclaimer. By default, your signature will not include any formatting such as line breaks. You can add formatting like hyperlinks or bold text by using HTML code. There are many online HTML editors you can use for this. Select Save. In some cases, your disclaimer may be blocked on the recipient's side. To select a fallback option, choose Select One, open the Specify Fallback Action dropdown, and choose Wrap. Select Save, then Next. Leave the Rule Mode set to Enforce. Select Next, Finish, then Done. Finally, you'll need to enable the rule you just created. Select the rule, enable it, then close the window. The next time an employee at your company sends an email to an external recipient, the recipient will see the message followed by your company-wide signature.